This video was made with the best videos uploaded on this channel this month.
Damn, look at that.
Left lane's ending. Assigned for 2.5 miles. He thinks he's gonna cut me off. Bow, 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 bow. How's them sandbags and barriers? Do you think I'm gonna pull over for you? Look at his hood, though. Look at his hood all smashed up.
The match to the mask that was described by the people who had witnessed the attack that night. And one witness actually recalled seeing something white underneath the hood. And as you can see, there's red on the inside of the hood. And it's definitely pretty bright. Now, Ken testified that he had
As you can see, I'm being passed by another 18-wheeler. You can see that guy on the right getting on the freeway. I slowed down. He never sped up. So now I'm being forced to move over to let him in. Signal on. Go over. As you can see, he would have ended up right next to me. As soon as I can, I go back to my lane. And all is well, right? Well, at least that's what I thought. Until I hear someone honking. This guy right here. Flipping me off as he's passing by. It happens a lot, so I don't mind. I don't pay attention to him. Until he starts doing this. Okay, well, I move over. I don't want any part of that. Go. But no, that wasn't enough. At this point, all my bells and whistles in the truck start going off. I slow down as much as I can. Move over, try to avoid the situation. But no, that wasn't enough for him. He flips me off again. And then he pulls his phone. Points at his phone, you see, both hands off out of the cab. Points at his phone. I don't know what he's doing. Can't move back to the right because I have someone on my right. We slow down. You see, everyone else is going way faster than us. So he slows down. I see him recording me, taking pictures of me, taking pictures of my truck, of my trailer. I still see him, and then he's flashing his lights. He goes behind me. I don't know what was the purpose of that.
Thank you. lanes, so yeah, don't do that. I recommend just being very smart, guys, and just in. Paper check, blah, blah.
It's stupid!
Just let him do it.
Well, folks, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching. Until next time.